President Vladimir Putin says this morning that his country is now using the world's first coronavirus vaccine. Putin says his daughter has received it and is doing well. Authorities say Russian medical workers, teachers, and others in high-risk groups will get the vaccine first. Our Dr. David Hagis is with us. David, what do we know about this vaccine and how much testing has it actually been given so far?
Landon, June 18th, they started with about 38 volunteers at the current administration that was carried. It was approved in Russia. And so we know in those 38 individuals that there was an immune response. The state reported, not scientific journals, the state reported. But we don't know whether it actually protects, and we don't know what will happen when large numbers of people are inoculated. It's akin to 1957 and a Sputnik moment, big proclamation. But I'm not sure all the data are there yet.
So does this change how the U.S. and other countries might approach vaccine development, do you think, David?
I certainly hope it doesn't change what any country does in terms of vaccine development. Most countries are doing phase 3 studies. That is looking, does this vaccine actually protect and reduce the symptoms of COVID-19 by at least 50%? Not knowing it works, it's very hard to go forward. But they are starting to manufacture. Realize that they've just announced approval. They have not manufactured for the 150 million people in Russia. It will take them many, many months to manufacture enough doses. It's a two-part shot. So they need 300 million doses for the country. Yeah. It's going to take a long time.
But you think the testing so far for the Russian virus vaccine runner is inadequate?
Right now, it's almost a political statement, right? That there is no test that shows that this protects anybody from COVID-19.
All right, David Hagis, thank you very much.